Desire to Learn, or D2L, has an internal mail tool that functions separately from your MyPCC email. You can access your mailbox and view new messages by clicking on the envelope icon in the navigation bar. Once you click on the icon, the email interface will load. The interface is pretty straightforward. Folders are listed on the left, action buttons across the top, and filtering options below that. The message list is in the middle of the page, and the preview window is below that. You can resize the window by hovering your mouse over the cursor at the top of the banner, left-clicking, and then pulling it up and down. This will ensure that you are able to see any new or existing messages. You can disable the preview window by changing the settings to your preference. The other important item is the Filter By menu. By default, D2L will show you all of the messages that you have received. By clicking on the Filter By pull-down menu, you can change the filtering preferences to display course-specific emails. This will make it much easier to track specific email threads and class emails. To send an email, you will need to go to the course list. To access the class list, first go to your online course and click on the class list link in the navigation bar. Here you will see a list of your classmates as well as the instructor. You can send an email to any individual simply by clicking on their name. Alternatively, you can place a checkbox next to multiple recipients, then click on the email icon at the top of the list. The Compose Message screen will appear with the recipient email's addresses in the BCC field. This helps preserve the privacy of the people you are sending messages to. You have the option now to attach files to your message. You can do this by clicking on the Browse button and locating the files that you wish to attach. Select the file and then click Open. You can add additional attachments by clicking on the Add button and repeating the process. Click Send to send your message. You will see a brief confirmation and then you can close your message window. If you have any problems using the email function in Desire to Learn, you can call the Student Help Desk for assistance. They can be reached at 971-722-8222.